name is Milo. I lead technology from RoboKind, and I am the next generation of therapy for children with autism.
Milo is a recent addition to our clinical services team, and he adds a new dimension to our diverse range of services to people with autism. Milo has an autism-specific curriculum that includes lessons on understanding emotions, having conversations, and situational specific skills such as hosting birthday parties and having play dates.
So Milo takes what speech pathologists, OTs, and psychologists have been doing with that real evidence-based intervention approach and skills teaching approach, and it adds that level of engagement and motivation because the technology is really engaging for them. It really helps them to pay attention and to learn the information.
Amazing to see how quickly my child has responded to it, and I think it's worth a try, you know.
I think it is great in that it gives him some choices as well, and it's nice for him to be able to interact with someone that isn't posing any threat, if you like, to him.
So the feedback we've had from families has been really positive. They've talked about things like their children being able to have more conversations. They find that the kids are adding more comments and asking more follow-up questions.
It's easier to look at the robot's face compared to looking at a human face. He would struggle with that. So Sonny is sort of more aware of when he's saying hello and goodbye to people.
He teaches me to do on topic.
To be on topic?
Yeah.
What else does he teach us? Remember?
TLC!
He teaches you TLC. Yeah. And what else does he teach us? How to say?
On topic.
Stay on topic. And what about saying
greetings and leaf peeping.
I think it's a fantastic idea, and I think we're definitely, this is something that's been very useful, and I know we've thoroughly enjoyed the process.